Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 21 of Rimworld Genetics. Well, we're still surviving somehow. I don't know how exactly. But we're getting through it. Our caravans, that one has 1.6 days, this one has 0.8. And, yeah, so we're just getting by, I guess. What are you doing? Making plastic? You're not supposed to be making plastic. Really? Not gonna be able to do that. Okay. Well, then I guess I need you to make plastic then. Should add all the stuff. All I need is one more plastic. Dang it. This sucks. Oh well. Parker, what are you doing? You are hauling the steel over. That's fine. You will need it. Up a bit. If we get this up, we can make plasteel pretty cheaply. But I need plasteel to make it. Come on. How much more plastic do you need? Or you can go work on the other one. I'm good. Hey, you're still good. Okay. Come on. Maybe I'm just shooting stuff. Caravan. Where are you? Over here. Okay, well. They will make their way over eventually. Let's see. Mason, really, you're supposed to be doing research, not research. Yes, research got messed up again. Yay. When it does this, it's because of the other bloody thing. Now I gotta. Son of a. Okay, there. Now I gotta put that back on. Now I gotta remember all the other ones I was doing. Crying out loud. That's a big one there. I was hoping not to do it till later. Do that one. That one. Pelican, what the hell? Modern rescue into cargo and transport vessel, still utilizing superior issues, lighter, faster, and far more powerful. Huh. Must be a new one because I don't remember it. But that's also a big research. Let me get that one. Get that. Stuff right now. And that stuff. That. Alright, then I want to get that one. I suppose. And. Oh, damn it. Unclick that one. Alright, so Mason. It's Mason, Mason. My buddy, what are you doing? You are turning that into that. Well, after you do that, could you go research then? Because that's what I need you to do. And this here, we need to set up, how much of that do we have? 7, so we're probably going to want some of that, so let's do that until we have, what do we have, together, we have 14, 17, 21. So, yeah, 100 should suffice for now. And then we will... We have any snake skins you can do that. I don't know if we have any, but if we get any of the sacks, you can do that. Okay. Medicine is the one I wanted to find. But blood? Yeah. Oh, good. This one we want to do until... Oh yeah, we're definitely getting low on medicine. Crap. Okay, so we'll put that up there. We still need to put in a bridge. We don't have a bridge, do we? Because I know that we did. We had that double there that don't work anymore. I really don't want to use the double, though. This keyboard. Gets on my mouse pad and it makes weird floppy noise. Okay. See, do I have a single down here? Don't look like it. Okay. I could use the double, I suppose. Rather not. But, nah, whatever. Install right here. You're back to researching, that's good. Parker, what are you doing? You're hauling to steal. Okay. Could I get you to haul that? And you are almost done with that. Okay, good. Now, do you have enough to do this now? No, you're still doing. What are we missing then? You need 10 huge plastic, 25 steel, okay. We have mixed plastic. What do we need? You didn't even start to UH steel yet. Alright, UH plastics. All I want you to do is make one thing. How much plastic's left? I need one thing. You need 10. Okay. And you have tech. Good. And can you please come make... No, not that one. I don't want you to do it in that one. You make... Why does it say you're making plastic? You shouldn't be making plastic either. You should be making plastic, not plastic. Disease plague. Really? You didn't have penoxicillin, right? Oh no, because you're on caravan. Yay! Oh, hopefully you can get some treatment. Oh, yay, just what I don't need. Bunch of people gutworms and can't even do nothing about it. Did you finish the plastil first, please? I hope. Okay, so let's see. I want medicine, herbal, and that can be critical. That's all I want in there. Alright, now my two negotiators are out, so Spider, you gotta come talk to this guy in the street. And Barker, what is your construction? Is it... No. Need advanced component? What? don't have any advanced components, really? Because I can see one. Crap. That's all I got in 92. Are you bloody serious? Yep. Oh man, that stinks. Hopefully these guys have some, otherwise I gotta make some. I thought I had everything but the plastil. Son of a gun. I'm short one. Oh, and of course you don't have that, huh? Well, crap on a shingle. You can have that. We'll take your measly packaged lunches. I hope you can starve to death. Okay, get out of here. Spider. Go dismiss. What I would give for a, you're a textile shooter. Did I already talk to you? I think I did. But you're textiles anyway, so you probably don't have nothing I want. Let's see, I think I already talked to you. A bunch of crap. So, do that. Now you can have all that too. Have that. Hyperweave, I'll keep. You can have all that. I mean, enough to really do much with. The rhinoceros, I'll keep. Chilla you can have. And Night Stalker, not much to work with. Rumbo, not much work with. I'll keep them, even though I'm not using them. That and that you can have. Maybe I didn't talk to you. That you can have. That you can have. That you can have. How much are we? You're good. Yeah, okay. So, sell all these. That works. Sell all these. Sell all this. Yep, some spacing. You can have those. That. Actually, the bodysuit I'll keep because people might need it. Well, nobody, if they needed it, they would have wore it already, so. And nobody's complaining about being naked, so. I just stinks that you don't have what I need though, so except. Alright. Now, what is this? Unfinished component. I don't need you working on components right now. I need these ones. So, today, we're sleeping, Barker. What are you doing? You're digging tombstone ore. Sunny, what are you doing? Digging. What you're crafting? You're crafting sucks. Konga, your crafting is good, but you're sleeping. But you're but you need a tank. Crap. Okay, so who do I have that can do crafting at a 10? Barker. Okay, so Barker, Ted, or Raven. Raven, what are you? Well, I know where you are. What you're. You come. All I need is one. That's all I need. All I need is one. Don't make a component. I need an advanced component. Seriously, just make me an advanced component. That's all I need. And I should have everything. Oh, but that's gonna take more plastic. Son of a. Ah, I can't win. All I want to do is get this done. And a camp quest, a bunch of chests. And sometimes I wish I didn't have it. Okay, anybody that needs treatment, let's see, that would be Spider. What are you doing? You're resting. Well, can you rest? Probably not, because everybody's already resting over here. Crap. Okay, Hicks. You're probably one of the ones that has it too, right? No, but you are still suffering from blood loss for some reason. You come tend so we can get you out of here. All you should need is your gut worms patched up. You need a sternum though too, crap. And I probably have you, yep, I do have you set for that too. Alright, spider, can you come rest? Conga, can you come rest? And then we need to get your break on Barker. Why are you breaking? Why are you digging at that? Should just let that cancel there. Cancel that for now. Just go. Or you end up breaking. Alright, Hicks, don't get too far away. Come on. I need you to come tend and then tend. And I don't care if Sonny was coming or not. I want you to get to training. Because you're the one I'm trying to get up. Animal plague, really? I do not need them boom moops dying on me. Okay, work. Now, is that a handle job? Because I really don't want people handling. Feed, shear, gather resources. Okay, I think it's a doctoring job, actually. Tend the patients themselves. Feed patients. Tend animals, yep. I wonder what that E means. What the hell is that? Emergency maybe? I don't know. But hopefully somebody goes and deals with those plagued animals. I hope. And Hicks, you're working on that, so you treat him. That one, and while we're doing that, who else? Raven and Fleet. Extracting oil. Well, Fleet, you need to come rest. And Raven. Still making components. Why can't I get you to make the advanced components? I have. Because you probably put the. No? Okay, where the hell my plastil go? Oh my goodness, I can't win. I don't know where my plastil went. Whatever, Raven. Damn it, Raven. Come and rest. Hicks, where are you going? Because I need you. You're going to go tend to a boomalope. Okay, well go tend to a boomalope. I don't know if you get experience for that too or not, because if you do, then oh yeah, apparently you do. Okay, now you're coming to tend the Raven, and could you tend to food? Yes, I know Sonya, you were coming to do it, but you have other yeah, and your medical sucks. Why are you even doing that, Sonya? Because I put you as a 4. Well, you should have other jobs before that. Dude, you have a lot of other jobs before that. Don't go. Okay, starvation, Fleeb. Well, soon you want to do something for Fleeb? Okay. Don't feed rice to. Well, you can feed it to a boom hole, I guess. Hope you'll feed it to Fleeb, though. No. Wilson gets up and decides to patch up the room. Nice going, Wilson. Spider, what are you doing? Harvesting rice. Okay, well, you go harvest rice then. What the hell did they do with my plastil, though? That's what I want to know. Because I just had almost 30 plastil. And now I have 5. What the shit did they do with my plastil? Okay, wait. Let's see. You. No. You. You got my plastil. No. Are you carrying my plastil? Nope. Nope. You're carrying crap you shouldn't be, but you don't have my cloth still. How about you? No. Why are you carrying 200 cloth? Ugh. No. 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 Why are you carrying... I don't know. And no. Okay, well, that is kind of... Okay, stuck up. You need to have some medicine on you there, buddy. We're getting low, though, so let's just say... Okay, I don't want you to have 50. I just want you to have 5. And I guess you could have 10 of those. Okay, so... But what happened to my... What the hell did they build? Because they didn't do anything here, which I need to get this set up. Yeah, nobody with a high enough intellect, I know. But eventually somebody might. Okay, and then... Yeah, see, even that don't require... So, and the plasto cost here is 75 still. Where if I could get this one, it's only 35. But what the crap did they take my plastil for? That's what I don't get. Because there shouldn't have been anything else that required plastil at the time. That's a shield belt that I told people not to wear. Which should be able to get hauled in now without people wearing it, hopefully. Get that hauled in. Get that hauled in. Let's see. Boy, yeah, you're crafting stinks. You're crafting stinks. You're crafting stinks. Sun has decent crafting. I think she's on plants too, huh? Yeah, she is. She does have good crafting, though. Yeah, you're doing plants, so... Okay. Sunny, what are you doing? Hauling rice. Cornbread. You're repairing. I guess it don't mean anybody doing stone right at the moment. Lightning, what the hell happened to my plastil, though? I have 5 there. Hey, there's my plastil. No, can you make my component, though? Are you still making regular? I don't know who had my plastil, but it seems to have come back. Maybe now she can work on making me an advanced component. Because I don't really need more components. I should have enough of those for right now. How many do I have that set to? 100. You are gonna need to go because you're ready to break. So go eat. And you're making a component. No, could you make... I don't want you to make a component. I want you to make me an advanced component, which is 9 gold, 30 flat steel, 6 E steel, and 3 component. I should have... I have 33 flat steel in that one. And then... I have gold. Right? I have gold, I have flat steel. Do I have steel? That could be the problem. No, I have still. So, there should be no issue with you doing that. Ah, there's the issue. Not high enough skill. Son of a... And what do you need that in? Should be crafting, right? Let's see. Work. Crafting. Barker is a 15, and Tad's only 11. Okay. That's the problem. So I need Barker, which is sleeping, to come and do that. All I need is one. That's all I need. Just need one. After that, you can go back to bed. Don't care. So get me the one. What are you working on? Unfinished advanced component. Good. So all I need is that one. And then we will be good to go. And then we can get all the plastic. Wait. Where are you taking that plastic? Making a bionic rib. Really? No. I need... No, I'm taking 5. So maybe I have enough. Insulting spree raven. Damn it. I was hoping she wouldn't break. Oh well. Barker's about to break. Could you finish this before you break, please? You're the only one that apparently can do it. Yes, I know everybody's ready to break because you have them gut worms. But I would appreciate it if we could do it without breaking. You're almost there. Let's go. And I'll let you go. Oh my. What entertaining video. Come on. Raven's no longer on a insulting spree, that's good. How are we doing? We still have 0.9 days, and Yens are almost... You are 0.1 days, okay. How long do you have on this thing? Almost done. Okay. That is good, because you need it. Thank you. Okay. You are free to go. Alright, now, can I get Wilson to come work on this thing? Because if I can get it done, then, like I said, we can get the plastil up and running, which will be great because it's a lot cheaper on this than it is on the other stuff. Well, this one ain't too expensive, it's just a lot of steps to it. And we'll keep using that one, but I want to get this one. Gotta get everybody up and moving around. Starvation. Why are you... You're sleeping. Affected by gut worms. Weren't you treated? Can be tended. Yeah, you were treated. I can't help you. Can't do nothing for you right now, my man. Alright. What do you need to do? Well, I was hoping somebody would come and do bodies, but... Oh, wait, oh, these might be the ones with bionics on them. Which kinda stinks of it. No, you don't have bionics. You should be able to go in. Generating map. Yay. This will only take an hour. Elevator music. Alright, come on. Yes, yes, lag, don't respond. Come on. Oh, what those are for down here. I forget what mod adds those. I don't ever use them. I don't know what adds them. Okay. Let's see. Item stash. Jump to location. Okay, so we have what? 2 enemies. Right? Oh, and the mortar. And then we got... Okay, so there's 1 turret. And... Just the 1 mortar, right? Yeah, 1 mortar, 1 turret, 2 enemies. Okay. And where did they put us at? All the way over here. Of course. Okay. Zone. We'll just set you to home. Here. Animals. Go home. And no, do not go running off on your own. Why are you running? You're not set for search and destroy. You need to get up there. Oh crap, they are. Oh man. Okay, move your butts. That wasn't such a great idea. Okay, we gotta move that home zone. Clear home zone. I did not realize that they could get that shot right in that bull hole. Okay, let's move home zone down there. And of course, the animals ain't gonna move, so area one. Run for a second. Home. There we go. I mean, I could... Hey, we did shoot that dude. Holy hell. I did not think we hit him. Okay, never mind. Let's go up here. What's the range on that thing? All the way to the sandbag, so that's fine. He's dead, so now we can come up. You come over. Do not go past the sandbag, just come to the sandbag. Alright, good. I hold silver. Alright, let's bring it in. We can claim that, uninstall. Claim that, so that way I can send you over there. Alright, that's the chest. Anything else worth looking at? Probably not. What are you? Steel table? Nah, I'm not worried about steel. Orders, unforbid. I mean, we could take steel, but I'm not really worried about steel. Reconstruct, I guess. U4 can be set free, I guess. Go do what you need to. Shouldn't be any more real threats, I don't think. What are you doing? Going for a walk, okay. You just happen to be walking up to a bush. Alright, let's select similar, clean all. You're deconstructing that. Are you the best one to be doing that job? Probably not, but you're almost done, so I'll let you at it. Okay, you can come up here and see what's there. Just another bed. Claim that and come over there. What are you? You're still all these steel walls. Again, not entirely needing no steel. Let's see anything else? If I could find some glass steel ones, that would be nice. Nope, another steel. Let's see. Select similar. He gets all of them. Solar. Yeah, I don't like pissing with solar too much. Starvation. Spider, why are you starving? Did you go eat? That would help. Why are there plastics on my table? Okay, wooden beds I'm not worried about. Okay. You want to come over here and see if that's just an empty room, then you can't get in there because of that. So, can you just choppy-choppy that? Probably not. Major break. Why are you gonna break now? What's your problem? Well, other than you have gut worms. serious pain, you were insulted, you're drowsy, you're sick, your friend died, I can't help that, transhuman and frustrated because I haven't got no body parts yet, can't help you with that just yet either. Alright, can I get you down here real quick? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, go for it. And Wang, when you come up and deconstruct that one, it should be nice and quick. And I think that'll be it. Yeah, because that's a wooden bed. And I'm not seeing anything else worth a hassle. I don't see nothing made of plastic still, so. Nope. Okay, let's collect our assets and get moving. Okay, we have all that. Everybody's set for riding. And we want to collect that. We'll take those. We'll take your uranium. Take your steel. Where are we at? And about halfway. That's good. Take that and that. Make sure we get that. Take the mortar if we can. Yeah, okay. Don't need the blocks. We have that. Don't need the dead bodies. We will, however, take all your crap. If we can carry it, which we should be able to, I think. Oh, wait. No. We do want that, but none. We don't want the jail doors, I guess. I don't want the refrigerator. Marble table. Hey, we will take the bedroll, though. Solar, I'm not exactly worried about. Mini turret. I thought I blew that up. Is there another one that I missed? I don't know. I'll take it, though. We can take the ring. That'll give us another joy thing, I think. And rest of these are walls and doors, and we don't need them. So you, let's see, you, 10 enemies, nope, 11 enemies, nope, 11 enemies, 11 enemies, unknown, not going all the way up there for an unknown, so okay, you can return home. It will take you 1.6 days, you have 3 days worth of food, so you should be good. Alright, and let's get back into the thing. Oh, and I paused it. That's brilliant. Alright, did we? No, we did not. Why did we not get this done now? We need... Oh, are you kidding me? Because I left that dude take that blast still, now we don't have enough. Oh, God, be kidding me. We're one short. And you're not kidding. Son of a gun. Okay, Barker. You come try to make me one bloody orbital factory. Maybe I can get something from them. Doubtful. Oops. I want to call those, not whoever the hell I was just calling. Raven's starving. Why are you starving? Oh, wait, you're sleeping. Wake up and go eat that. Oh, I wish you wouldn't walk across that crap. Ah, spider, please. What the hell? Spider. Come call these people. Why are you not listening? Why can't you call them? Oh, don't tell me my thing broke. Really? What the shit? It was just working. Why won't you work? Please, come call them. Standing. Why? Are you broken? Here, let's see. Mason, your social sucks. Wilson, what's your social? Decent. Can you call them? Maybe it's just spiders broken. No. What the shit? Oh, That stinks. But, on the plus side, Wilson, can you come work on that now? But that stinks, man. I don't know why my comms console ain't working. I still have orbital things, so that ain't a problem. But it wasn't giving me no air at all, why it wouldn't work. What the shit? Let's see, options, is there anything? Yeah, all sorts of errors, I guess. Job through exception, inaction, pawn spider, job driver, comms console. Okay, well, I have no idea what that means, but apparently there was an issue with the job driver. I don't know. Probably a reboot would fix it, but that don't help me right now. So, I don't know. Well, Sam, what are you doing? Oh, you're replacing. Okay, bills. Finally, we can make cheaper glass steel. Yay. Still think we need about 250. But at least it's cheaper. It's expensive. Now, what do you need to do it though? Details. I don't see any work requirement. Nope. I'm not seeing a crafting requirement. So that means add. What are you doing? You're gathering LG. Okay. Something is slowed in, but should be about done. Alright, so after you're done with that, could you go consume a meal and then come work on that? That would be helpful. Alright, and how are we on time? Got about 20 minutes yet, so might be enough time for these guys to get up here. Maybe they got a half a day yet. And there's 3 turrets, 1 enemy. Okay. Work with that, I guess. See if we can get up there and get that. Why are you eating that? Really? Couldn't just go eat a regular meal like a normal person? Apparently not. Okay, well at least I sent Sonya down to eat a meal. We'll get her doing that and then she can come up and work on that. That'll get us plastil going. Which is something that we need. Raven, what are you doing now? Unloading. Alright, then do you want to come work on that after you're done? That would be good. Tad, what are you doing? You're baking clay, that's good, because we're going to need it. So we need to finish that wall. Hey, remove thick stone roofs, that's good. Where did we have thick stone roofs? Up in here, I think. Yeah, overhead mountains up in here. Which surprisingly, we've been doing pretty good. Okay, orders. No, zones. Zones, remove thick roof up in here. Remove thick roof in there. Hiding room. Well, I guess that ain't too bad. We're all doing that stuff. here. I don't know what you're doing exactly, but you go do you. I guess we can turn regular components back on. Still need more advanced components, but the only one high enough to do it is the one running off to do other crap. So let's see. Work. See, what do I have here? I got your fabricate on a 1. I don't know why you're not. Right, because I have your supply on a 1 also. Alright, how about that? Will that get you to possibly do that first? I hope. New recruit. Okay, so it's Jefferson. What is that? Jefferson, what do you have to offer? Let's move it down here. An okay medical, some shooting. Okay, let's see. Jefferson, you can do that. You can do that. Put that there, that there. I don't want anybody handling right now, but you can do that. Mining and the quarry, you can go there. Well, actually, you're pretty good miner, so we will put you there. Drug production. Put you there.
Okay, so Jefferson, we need you to come and get a weapon. What's laying on the ground? Rugged assault rifle, yeah, you can get that. That'll be fine, and... might be able to give it to you as a sidearm, so I'll have to wait till you get down here. Jefferson, we're gonna grab that, equip that, and I want you to equip, where is it? Up here. That one. Go get that. Alright, now let's switch back. Okay, there you go. Now you can go get clothes. So we can put right in here. Naked bugs, goods trader. I forgot to look, see if it was somebody coming in or if it was a caravan. A caravan or a trader. I guess it was a trader on the comms console, which ain't gonna help me. Because whatever the error is, price still there. But we'll give it a try anyway. Jefferson, you're no longer griping about being naked, that's good. Hey, you worked that time. Good. I don't know what your problem was before, but whatever. We'll take it. Donkeys. Got a bunch of donkeys. Whole bunch of asses, huh? They're not the greatest to have, but I guess we'll take them. Take those two, I guess. Take the chocolate. advanced components. You can have... let's see. Alpaca wool. Paper weave. And rhino, I guess you can have. You can have those. And that's pretty much it. Okay. So everything else I want. So... we'll pay you that, and you can go away. Okay, so, let's see. Donkey. Training. And go to area 1. You need area 1 and training. As do you. Area 1. You area 1. Need to get that hauled in. What about you? You need area 1 and set for training. Okay. That should be all the new donkeys. Get that hauled in. Everybody else should go. Where are you? Yeah, you're already area 1. That should be good for donkeys, I think. Spider. I wonder, can you talk to this guy now? Or is it still broken? Because it might just be that one ship that's broken, actually. You never know. Nope. I think it's something with the ship. Okay. Well, good to know. At least I can talk to other ships. That's at least something. Alright, how are we doing over here? You still have 0.2 days. Being paired, Meadows is sick. So, right, Meadows don't really fight anyway. Argon's doing. You will be home in 1.2 days. That ain't too bad. What are you doing? You're in Plastil. Where are you carrying Plastil? Why didn't you put the flat still away? Anyway, you're still broken. Raven, what are you making components? Okay. Now at least get your crafting up, I guess. Parker, how much sleep do you need, buddy? Come on. Tad, how about you? You're getting close. I just want to see if anybody can work on bodies. That's all I care. And let's see if we can get some of them out of there. Okay. Yeah. No, that's working. Did you break? Kuga, what's wrong with you? Serious pain and saw that rebuff by Sonya, your friend died, and you're still frustrated because you ain't got any special parts, huh? Well, you don't need no special parts, do you? Well, you need a rib. Which I think I made a rib, didn't I? I think. You see an eyeball. A leg. Bionic rib, yeah. Okay. Here, you can have a rib. Ain't gonna help your worms, but you can have a rib. Install... where is it? Here we go. Install on that 8th rib, right? Yes, that one. Alright, so can you go rest here? And yeah, I know. I set your medicine to suck. Hicks, could you come and do the operation? Whatever you do, don't screw it up. Because that would suck. Okay, good. Admin's doing bodies, that's good. Ah, oh, which is people, please quit walking over that. Crying out loud. Look. No walk. No walking here. right here, right here, or here, or over these, or over this. No, you're not supposed to be walking on this crap. They're supposed to be solid, not things you can walk through. Seriously, people. And what's supposed to be on here? Wrong resources, blocks. Oh, okay, that's where the clay blocks go. Major break. Jefferson. Dude, I just got you. Why are you breaking? I'm gonna attack on spot. Raw food, sightly, yeah, I can't help that. You were already pissed off about that when you got here. Hicks. How you doing, buddy? Getting this surgery? No, don't feed him the... If you're gonna feed him, at least feed him real food. Thank you. How'd your surgery go? You got a bionic rib, that's good. So now you shouldn't be so mad that your bionic rib. Maybe you get one, yay. My meal, transhumanist please, plus 4, that's good. Spider. You go try to calm down that dude. Where are these rare words, people, words. I can't use them. And them stupid... stupid elephants are stuck again. Seriously? Oh, yeah, you would generate a map now, asshole. Just as I go to shoot the elephant. Ugh. Dang it. Tick tock, tick tock. Let's go. Gotta rock. Get the map up. There we go. Which sucks because I hate having to deal with two of these things. Okay. We got one enemy, but we got three of these, right? 1, 2. Wait, there's only two? There's two turrets and one enemy? Okay. I thought it was... whatever. Zone. Home. Right here, should be fine. Animals, stay home. You people, come over here. Elephant revenge. Not as much. Last elephant, please. Thank you. Wait, no. Hold fire. Don't want to shoot that one just yet. Can we get that one to hold in, though? Wait, are the rest of these pissed off? No. No. Okay, that's good. Alright, so now we need to go back, wrong group, this group. There we go. Meadow, you're gonna stay there, cause you can't fight anyway. Where was that stupid thing there? Okay, so that means that you should be able to come in there. You should be able to come over here. I claim that. You should be able to come right to that door. And... crap, but you're not gonna have a line of sight on it, though. Never mind. Okay, how about instead I bring you here? And here. I think it should still be... out of the range of that, I hope, and then should be able to shoot at it. Maybe. Oh, one of you. And what's your range? Oh, your range sucks. Of course it does. Okay, well, Scoob, can you at least shoot at it then? Spider failed to calm down. Yeah, of course he did. If someone comes into range, you can shoot them. Oh crap, what the hell do you have? Oh, you got a battle rifle. Okay, what is your range? Shit, you got decent range, dude. Alright, no, come over this way. No, come over. Bud! Damn it, I do not need you dying. Come on. Come on, bud. Light him up. Really? Alright, Scoob, come over there. Either one, please just hit that cornball. Really? Oh man, bud. Damn it. Got your damn head shot off. That sucks. Well, this is not going to plan. Fine, how about we just melee your ass? See how you like that. You ain't gonna get no damn shots off that way, are ya? Ah, what the hell? Wow, just your head just shot off. Point. Nothing. Son of a... That sucks. Okay, well, you know what? Let's have you... I want you to equip that, because it might have better range than... Yeah. Come here. Get down here. Get down here before you get your ass shot. Okay. I want you to come right here. Yes, I know. Definitely, yeah, you need treatment. How bad are you? No immediate danger, so that's good. Alright, can you shoot that thing now? That sucks about butt, man. Damn it. Yes, that sucks. Okay. Where was that other one? It is over there. Ah, that's gonna make it a bitch to get to that one too, huh? Crap. And I'm gonna have to go all the way up here to get that one. Okay, one thing at a time. Oh shit, there's that third one. I thought there were three. Alright, gonna have to go down here and get that one. Crap. This thing is not the best at shooting either, I guess. Let's see, what? 78 accuracy, what are you? 60. So not all that big of a difference, well, improvement I should say. It's a big difference, because now I could almost hit that other one from here. Come on, you just ignore and you just shoot normal speed, come on. Alright, this is going to take forever. Okay, well, we'll come back to you in a minute. Let's see. How are these elephants doing? Are they still blocking the way? Yep. Alright, you can drop a fire on me. just broke, I suppose. Damn it, I can't get the other one. Oh well. Let's go. That one. Whoops. Alright. You go finish off that. Hey, could you stop shooting now, please? It's dead, okay? Well said. Can you prioritize hauling that in? Okay, where'd them thrumbo go? No idea. Don't care. Get back to my other map. How are we doing? Did you get that shot yet? No. Holy cripes, you suck. 50%. Come on, did you hit it? Tell me at least you're getting some experience in this, right? No, of course not. And the other one won't violent, so I can't have her help. And they don't use power anymore. Crap. Oh, no, I can't flame them either. Nope. Well, wait, you are using power, so where the hell are you getting power from? Is it from that solar panel? I doubt it. If that's the case, Scoop, come over here. Go uninstall that. I doubt that's where you're getting your power from, but if it is, then we're already set to ignore, so if we move along here. Alright, nope. That is not where you're getting your power from. Crap. Okay, so that means that you must have probably batteries in here. Got the plague, which don't help. Can't attack. What is your overall speed? 3.14. What's your injury? What's your speed? 3.55. Okay, so it'd still be quicker, I guess. Alright, can you just run over there and not- Oh, good. I think they went off now. I had it paused before, so- Well, no, that didn't go off. Ah, there, it went offline. That's good. Good, everything's going offline. Hallelujah. Alright, that'll get us our AI. Unfortunately, we lost somebody in the process, but- what can you do, right? That sucks, though. Because I think Scoob was related to people. And he was pretty good, too. Even if he did hate dumb labor. Crap. Yeah, he sucked at shooting, though. He's good at plants. No, you weren't. Okay, so... Well, no, you're Bud, not... Yeah, you were Bud, not Scoob. Ah, never mind. Scoob is the one that's related to people. Yeah, he's related to Barker, and he was related to Isis, but she's dead. Well, that sucks. Okay, world. Let us, go here. We'll reform. Crap. No, no rider, there ain't no Bud no more. That sucks. Okay, items. Oh wait, did I forget to, what is it allowed? No, I did, okay. World, reform, no rider. Okay. Okay, one pine mills. Don't know why you're taking berries, but you can have them. Boy, he was carrying a lot of Panoptis, so no wonder I didn't have any. Don't think I want to take all that. That I definitely want, because that's what he died for. Solar generator, I don't care about. But now, I bring you back and bury you, but probably rot before I get you back there. So, unfortunately, you're just gonna have to remain there. Alright, anything else that I need? Yeah, I might as well take the stupid turds that killed me. Wish I would have thought of uninstalling that solar panel sooner. Okay, where's that third one right there? Alright. And I guess we could take half this still without slowing us down too much. Yeah, we could take most of it, but nah, you know what? I got no steel. I don't care. Except you to come home. It's 2.1 days. Yes. Hell, I probably ain't gonna have enough food to get that far. That kinda sucks. And sucks Bud's gone, but what are you gonna do? Oh well. What's bad is everybody here will know about it already. Well, most of them are sociopaths, so they don't care anyway. They give more crap about eating without a table than anything else. There's some thumbos. But anyway, we should be at time. Yeah, we're over time. So, alright. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And until next time, I'm out of here. Bye-bye.